is up, YouTube? It's your boy Jay the Kid. We are back at it again with another YouTube reaction. So today we add somebody new to the channel. We are about to do like one of my, like, y'all probably seen like a K-pop video, my EXO video, where like, I brought them up and how they like sampled them. Like, these girls, like, I've been meaning to get to them, like, for real, like, they are in a league of their own. Like, you feel me? Like, they really came out swinging. Like, Coco, Lily, and Taj, they're my babies. Like, I love them ladies. Like, if you know me, you know. Like, I am, like, a 90s, like, early 2000s, like, girl group junkie. Like, I love me a good-ass girl group. Like, that is my whole gig. Like, everything about that. But we are about to get into my girls, SWV. Like, they don't get enough credit, you feel me, for like they vocals and like everything that they brought to the table, like the ballads, the fucking ballads. Shout out to Brian Morgan. Like, man, like, they really was like out here. Like, they first album like came out swinging, like 4x platinum, like number one record. Like, they ass was like unstoppable, you feel me, type shit. And like, I feel like they show like a lot of like influence throughout like a lot of groups that came like after them, for sure, especially when it came to like harmony and like neatness and like, you feel me, even like the little thug appeal they used to have in the beginning, type shit. Like, these ladies was like everything and more. They still are, like, you feel me? Like, motherfuckers was gonna see them in concert, y'all. When I tell y'all, I could have cried. I was bawling low key on the lowest key, filming, like wiping my tears and shit. Like, when I say still got it, they still fucking got it. Like, to this day, never lost it. But we finna get ready to react to a song that is like sampled by one of the greats, the king of pop, Michael Jackson. We are about to get into the Human Nature remix. But make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all click the notification bell. And yep, here we go. Shout out to Free Willy. But this one, 90 videos is 90 videos. Motherfucking king. No, that's Ross Hill. Like, this is when 90 videos was 90 videos. Like, they got the little kids playing Ring Around the Rosie. Like, they look so fucking classic and like effortless. Like, motherfuckers got like no weave in, you feel me? Press out motherfucking hair press, you feel me? Big hoop earrings. Like, this is giving 90s realness. Even from the time it came on, like, they ass is like riding horses and shit, like, throughout the video, like, and they just look so pretty and like just like free, like, you feel me? Like, you can tell like they had fun on set for sure. And the fact that they included Michael in this, you feel me, I think they was like one of like the first people like he let sample him, if I'm not mistaken. Y'all let me know. And shout out to motherfucking Pharrell Williams, who got to work for their ass later on in their second album, you feel me? He was supposed to do a rap on this, but he ended up just getting the SWV part. Yeah, I know my shit, but let me quit talking. Gee, this is just one of them songs, like, you can't help but to motherfucking get groovy to this motherfucker. Shout out to Teddy Riley too, who also produced this remix. Like, you just can't help but to get groovy to this song. Like, I have never seen like this video like full out type shit. I know y'all is probably like, damn nigga, what did you see? But like, I be dead ass serious. Like, y'all don't even know the like half. Like, this shit, I was not born when this shit came out, so most likely I did not see it. But yes, I do watch documentaries and shit, and I do know the motherfucking music for the most part. But this is some shit, like, you can't help but to get groovy to this motherfucker. Like, and then with Michael on the motherfucking sample, like, you can't fucking lose with that. Like, they ass was just like on another level, like, you feel me? Like, they was like being groovy as hell, you feel me? Being them, like, when girl groups was like low-key, like, on the polished side. Like, this is like walking into the 90s, like, motherfuckers probably would have like some long ass, you feel me, shimmy dresses or like some shit like fucking Diana and them and Patty and them were wore back in the 70s and shit. And that's no shade to them, because that was their time. But you feel me, like, they was doing shit like when it wasn't even popular. Like, that them, TLC, Escape, like, all of it, like, they was literally like being themselves and didn't have to, you feel me, like, fit in and do all like the whole little like extra. And I so appreciate that about them, because they was teenagers back then. Like, they was teenagers, they didn't know how to be nobody else but them. But them my motherfucking girls, they get 5 out of 5 automatic. Like, I never seen that fucking video before. Like, it gave 90s through and through, from the kids making a cameo, from Michael, you feel me, making a cameo in the music video, you feel me? Like, Human Nature is just one of them songs that just, like, you feel me, like, make you, like, I don't know, it's just a feeling inside that comes along with that song. Like, I don't know, just the whole fucking Thriller album, like, period. Like, my mama used to blast that shit, like, literally beginning to end. Like, it's just, you can't go wrong with a fucking Michael sample. And I don't even really think it's that many, but you just can't go wrong with a Michael sample. But them my motherfucking girls, y'all get used to seeing them. Make sure y'all run this up, run this up, run this up. It's a 5 out of 5 for me. They look beautiful. They sounded beautiful. One of my favorite fucking songs. But make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all click that notification bell. And I'm going to see y'all next reaction video.
I think I'm bad as hell. I got issues that align. Saying tomorrow I be.